Welcome YouTube. In this video we will talk about LiitoKala engineer Lii-500 model. When I bought it, I only got device itself. I use my own adapter for it. Let's check out its specs. Body is made up of plastic. Sounds durable, as I am using from couple of months. We have four slots there. On the top you have 12 volt input, there is a 5 volt output right there. Now let's plug it in. It says null on its screen as no battery is placed yet. What we are using there, there's 18650 cell from LG company. Here it is, it's positive terminal and it's a negative terminal. If you never press any button till 8 seconds, there will be a default setting for all slots. Held down its mode button for a 3 seconds. You can change your settings for all slots individually. From the mode button, you can change your modes from charge, fast, test, no test. There's a current button, just how many milliamperes. And you can do this for all individual cells there. The 1, 2, 3, 4. In there are current voltages, how many milliamperes in the cell, or how many milliamperes it get to charge, that based on your test. And here's a time lapsed, and this is its internal resistance. No test there it will charge your cell full, and in the no test, the milliamperes that your battery have that stayed on a screen after it's fully charged. Fast test, it will discharge your battery from current voltages. After testing that how many milliamperes in your battery, I recommend you to write it down on your battery so you can know in the future that how many milliampere that battery got. And it's milliampere, and the second thing is its internal resistance. This can be used as a power bank for you. We place a battery there and let's test it out. It's a really good charger. If you are looking for building a power wall, a e-bike battery or something like that, or you have a cell and you want to test them out, then thank you for now and stay connected with us for more videos like that.